Also new at 10, a man believed to be a U.S. citizen killed across the border. Authorities in Mexico say he was heading back to the U.S. from Reynosa.
We're told he was attacked on the Hidalgo International Bridge. Authorities found a U.S. passport, but they are still working on confirming his identity. We will keep you posted as more information becomes available.